Oh my gosh, look at this elephant, it's Great Tusk, and it's an elephant Pokemon, we better get out of here.
You remind me of a man.
Well, that's one big elephant Pokemon, but we managed to escape and we made it over the wall.
Yes, indeed. We had never seen a Pokemon elephant before. Now all we have to do to finish the mission is to defeat Balthazar Brat in a showdown. Hang on, City, the kids are coming to the rescue.
Well, I knew you make it. I guess it's time to get rocking and rolling.
It all comes down to the wire, you brat. It's time to rock him like a hurricane.
Go!
We'll be right back.
no, this is terrible, I am such a failure, blast you meddling kids, I won't see you in the last part of the scavenger hunt.
We did it, hooray hurrah, we've recovered the jewels and we defeated Balthazar Brat, and we found the black and white spotted hat.
Yes indeed, so the reason why he done this is because he wanted to obtain the Dumont Diamond, and he wanted to destroy Hollywood by making it float into outer space as revenge for the cancellation of his TV series. And he wanted to become the evil brat character by committing crimes for real and dominate the world after succeeding his revenge against Hollywood for his cancelled show. Then he tried to beat Gru and his family and the minions. But he failed.
Yes, I see about that. That's his reason why he done this in the city. The city is safe once again, and we had completed another mission. Great job, punctuator and emoticon cat. Time for us to get back home.
Hip hip hooray. You did it kids, you had recovered the jewels from Balthazar Brat and he is going back all the way to prison in the dungeon. I am so glad you had done a wonderful job, that means we can watch to see how the scavenger hunt should end.
Yes indeed, and we can continue watching the new version of Farms. Well, I had such a great time with you kids, I guess it's time for me to go home and I will read my story to Cuddly Kitty. Goodbye kids, it's nice to meet you.
Goodbye punctuator and emoticon. Thanks for helping us save the city.
Yep, thanks for all your help. I'm so glad we completed another mission, the jewels are back in the bank and we can also continue watching the second Pony Power special. You know we had great time on our mission.
We sure did. I will take this hat and put it on my head.
Leo, you are such a great dancer, thank you so much for helping us recover the jewels and for saving the city once again. That means we can see how the scavenger hunt ends.
Bing bang, dig-a-rig-a-dong, funny words I sing when I am dancing, dancing. Bing bang, dig-a-rig-a-dong, silly words that can mean anything. Get on up, it's time to dance, yeah. It's so much fun being up on our feet. So we go up, up, do the jump, move around and clap your hands together. Down, down, turn around, having fun is what it is.
job. Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog. It's a brand new day, what you waiting for? Get up, stretch out, stop on the floor. Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog. Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog. We're splitting the scene, we're full of beans. So long for now from Mickey Mouse. And the Mickey Mouse Club.
Goodbye. See you next time for another mission.